your rap for your safety. So all you kids, don't mess up like me. And be disowned by your family. So check it, this is how it all began. I was chilling, eating some Raisin Bran. I decided it was time to get a tan. So I grabbed my scissors and then I ran. I forgot my house is 2 stories tall. I missed the first step and began to fall. What happened next? I could not recall. I was impaled by the scissors and that's not all. I thought I could get some help on the street. I got run over by a fucking G. The rest of this mess I will not repeat. To help keep your lunch, I've been discreet. Bye. In a strange location, some dirty bum had an explanation. Apparently he had no education. He turned my body into an abomination. He said he found me on the road nearly dead. It was necessary to fix my torso and my head. He had no human parts, so we used the box instead. The news was so overwhelming that I fled.
He's the box man, man.